stay around. Well, at least we got some use out of those mutagens we drank. Okay, let's get inside. And
it's the fault of the soldier.
Job done. The Cairn's dead.
Good work. You've earned your reward.
Great. And now to the journal and contract.
Well, well. How's the Commandant as a host?
It's people like him who might help us.
Or put us in shackles and throw us into the river.
He told me they're keeping Scoia'tael prisoners on a barge in the port.
Did he mention if Kieran Epesnalem, Yorvet's right-hand elf, is among them?
No.
He may know something about the Kingslayer.
Let's pay him a visit.
Ah, fuck. I don't want to do this crap right now.
What do you want?
To speak with the wounded prisoner.
Very funny. Go on, away with you.
Commandant Lurido sent me to heal him.
Who are you?
A healer.
Healing elves? That don't sound like a commandant.
Are you questioning orders?
No, of course not.
You'll find him below deck.
Shut your traps. Stop bloody moaning down there.
Look, Coffer's dozed off.
Wakey, wakey, Coffer. You'll fall asleep forever any day now. Look, Birdie's all wet. Hey, Birdie, you get wet just looking at me.
They beat him bad. He's got at least a dozen fractures. I'll need your help.
What do I do?
The spell I'm going to use is painful. It could kill him if he thrashes around.
I'll use the Axie sign to calm him.
Perfect.
Get ready, Birdie! We'll be down to...
Oh!
What's the bloody meaning of...
No playing with your sword, got it? Behave yourself, Witcher.
No use.
You wish, Horson. I'm no traitor.
He's raving.
That gun? Where am I?
In Flotsam, on the prison barge.
The convict's barge? I'm done for.
Oh my god, oh my goat. Great handle.
We need your help. We need to speak with Yorvith.
Like hell, Dwan. I'll tell you nothing.
There's a Witcher in Yorvith's unit.
Like every Dwan, he turned out to be a bastard.
What happened?
He betrayed us. He said he had an offer for me. So we met, where roses of remembrance grow. I should have known.
Roses of Remembrance?
Yes. Some of the last in the world. He thought that I'd betray my elven brother in order to control the unit. I refused. And there was a fight. I've never seen anything like it.
I bet it was.
No human can move that fast. It was a massacre. I was the first to be hit. Thus, I survived. I would have bled to death had Laredo's men not found me. Letho will kill Yorveth, and all will be lost. So many dead, so much suffering, all for naught.
Letho, he's the Kingslayer?
Yes.
Why does the Dwan want Yorveth dead?
He used us from the start. Our hatred. But he no longer needs Yorveth. Sees him as a thorn in his side. Though I don't know what Letho wants.
What does Yorveth want? Why Flotsam?
Go plow yourself.
Only I can warn Yorveth. Tell me.
We're fighting for much more, Witcher. Flotsam is only the beginning. We're no bandits, we fight for freedom. In due time, Yorveth will answer the call, and we'll emerge from the woods, joining the battle.
What battle?
He wasn't specific.
In that case, I'll ask Yorveth himself.
I'd like to see that.
We got what we came for.
What now?
Yorveth.
What if Yorveth already knows?
I've got an old saying all ready for him. My enemy's enemy is my friend. Warn him, Gwynplaine. Yorveth fights, for that is what he does best. He's Enshe, a real one, a free one. Among the last. Fighting makes sense, now more than ever before. There is still hope.
What are you talking about, Kieran? Hope for what?
For change. For a better tomorrow. I'll not see it. They'll torment me to death on this barge, and I'll go gladly where the apple trees bloom. But you must warn Yorveth.
Yennefer told me that Ciri has departed for good. She inhabits another world and is happy there. Before she left this one, she gave us the Isle of Avaloch, our island. We stopped counting time. People believe that the wraiths of the Wild Hunt are immortal. They race across the heavens, gripping in their bony hands swords, their lightning bolts. They take away mortals, ever expanding their cavalcade of spectral riders. They burned the orchard and the house. In their armored boots, they trampled our island. And they made off with Yennefer. I had to get her back. Return to reality. Return to the Witcher's path.
Geralt, are you all right?
I've been to the Isle of Avaloch, among the apple trees and the mists. After the massacre in Rivia, Ciri took me there. And Yennefer. The Wraith Riders kidnapped Yen, and I pursued them.
But...
Triss, this is important. I feel like everything's coming together. When the Witchers found me barely alive a half year ago near Kaer Morhen, I was fleeing the Wraiths of the Hunt. They continued to pursue me. In the outskirts. Then in Vizima, when I killed the Grand Master. Now I know it was no coincidence.
Kieran mentioned roses of remembrance, growing somewhere near here. Cedric claims likewise. If that's true...
Right now, I should be searching the forest for Yorveth, not looking for flowers.
I could restore your memory.
You sure?
Everything seems to indicate that. Whatever's blocking your memory is clearly weakening. I think I could break that barrier with just one petal from a rose of remembrance. Those flowers are truly powerful.
In that case, Yorveth can wait.
Want me to go with you?
I'll take care of this on my own. Wait for me in town.
I want to help.
I'll manage.
Uh-huh.
This won't take long. I'll ask some locals about the Elven ruins, find the Rose, and I'll be back.
I'll be waiting.
Shut your traps. Stop bloody moaning down there.
Look, coffers.
Okay. Actually, I'm really interested in seeing how they are turning the twist on in Witcher 3, because Ciri and Yennefer is going to be there. If you haven't read the books of the Witcher, I can only recommend that you actually check them out. I think I actually finally figured out what actually Witcher 1 and Witcher 2, which we are playing right now, are. These are... I always thought they were a variant of the books, or a separate story that didn't have anything to do with the books, but I actually think they are after what happens in the last book. There are five books, five. Three of them are actually translated. Six? Give me a sec, I'll check on that. I actually have them all, so... while we do that, we can... Ice in the cloud. There are... I can't. Elisa, Mass Effect, Arden. There's gotta be six books. Because I know there are two books more that I already had that I haven't read. These are only available in Polish, which is the original language they wrote in. And in German, I think they've been translated. I think the one that's coming next, and I think it might be next year, is the one they call the Sword of Destiny. And that one is probably gonna describe some of the elements, how they meet up with Yennefer and Ciri again. And the last one is the Lady of the Lake, I think it's called. And that's the last one, which is gonna be the one that that explains what happens to Geralt, Yennefer, and Ciri. And through that, it probably a couple of years jump, and then The Witcher 1, the game, starts. That's my theory so far. I can't be sure because I haven't read the last books. I don't know. I don't want to buy them in German. I don't know Polish, which is probably the best way to actually read them, because translations, the reason why I actually started going away and getting, for instance, when I had read Harry Potter in my translated language, which is Danish, I found out a lot of things were was translated incorrectly. So what I did instead is, of course, bought the English one, to the original language.
I've brought some Necker remains as proof of...
I know what they prove, Witcher. The reward is yours.
I solved your worm problem.
I believe you, but the Commandant...
Are remains proof enough?
Quite. Here's your coin.
Okay, and let's see the last one. This talking to the troll. But again, actually, what